who you really are. And that is why I came back to help you destroy EJ DiMera.
So you're saying that Lee Boss Eva and Ali Johnny were loving each other tender and then you busted them up?
It was for Johnny's own good. Ava was out to hurt our family and using my son in the process.
Well, sometimes you gotta make kids take their medicine. Although my mama, she used to put mine on a sugar cube.
Well, I prefer to give it to him straight.
Oh, so Johnny didn't like taking his medicine so much?
No. He said something about making me pay if it was the last thing he does.
So you're saying that he wanted you to pay by, showing up and scaring you with a clown costume and a cardboard knife?
What do you think?
Well, I think you need to ace of spirits.
Chocolate almond is my personal favorite.
You have one, darling?
Sure. I can't believe we're gonna get stuffed with so much candy.
I told you we had too much.
Well, there's worse things than leftover candy.
Well, perhaps you should spend less time pouring candy down your gullet and more time figuring out how you're gonna pay those bills.
Don't worry about it, Victor. It's all gonna sort itself out. Eh?
How?
Easy. I'm napping it off.
I can't let you do that. You just got your job back at the hospital, and like you said, you're only working part-time, you have no savings.
I won't be able to pay it all off at once, but I'll make payments. Just because agencies are happy to take whatever they can get. It's okay, baby. I'm a husband. We do this for each other.
I told you how glad I am that we got married. I'd love Sarah if we were both dead broke.
Oh, you feel good about yourself, Xander, huh? Letting your wife clean up your mistakes.
That's enough.
Whatever it is it? You always need more. Not even mad enough to put a roof over your wife's head.
Shut your mouth, old man, and I'll shut it for you.
You had to leave. Now. Why?
Because my Aunt Maggie was at the door.
So? What? I don't understand. You care about what your aunt thinks about your sex life?
No, actually, I don't care about that at all. But as I was walking around, she told me that my Uncle Victor is on a warpath right now over some Titan business, so I need to go deal with it.
And that can't wait.
You know how these things can be time sensitive.
What about my surprise?
You're surprised. Right, of course, you're surprised.
Well?
You're gonna have to wait, baby. You know what they say? Anticipation can be a good thing, right? Next time, I promise you, Sloan, next time you have my word, I will be there. I'm gonna text you later.
Aren't you forgetting something?